Alright, got some echoes. Now we're out. Knife. Dead. I didn't notice apparently the I had the health, but maybe I didn't notice it with the whole poisoning thing. Alright, you know what? Let me go back to the Hunter's Dream, get some blood vials. Wow, I can get one. Alright, you know what? I think I will sell some shit. What? It's fucking thieves. I hate that they raise the price on you. It's so bullshit. I'm not gonna do the Chalice Dungeon, so I might as well sell all the materials. What do I need them for? I need to sell some things because I don't have any blood vials, so I'm not sure what to sell. I can sell some... How the hell is the graveyard set the most expensive one? I'm wondering, seriously, I think my most expensive set is the graveyard one, which is weird. No, it's the Tomb Prospector actually, one. I'm not, I'm just saying. Alright. Frontier. Right, I'm dropping the bell. The bell is dropped. Worldwide. I don't understand. It did it instantly and then this netcode is fucked up. Did you drop the... Maybe I should stop and retry it. Let's try it at the same time. Silence it and restart it. Yeah, but... Maybe we should keep switching from local to worldwide. This is a nice armor, actually. Damn. What is it? A Tomb Prospector garb. It's one of the prettiest ones. Nothing. God damn it, game. Basic stuff. Basic stuff. We'll give it 3 and then switch again, I guess. I disagree. So far, when we tried waiting, nothing happened. It only happened when we changed from local to worldwide. I'm not sure why. Yeah, but had already changed it and hit the silencing thing and etc. I don't know. Well, that's what I did, so what can I tell you? It's my fault for not killing you, you asshole. I see the spider guy I spared on the lecture hall. He dropped me down, I think. Should have killed you. It's not the same guy on Demon Souls that why is he in a spider form? That guy was such an asshole, yeah, I remember him. He kicks you into the well in Demon Souls. Yeah, that was true in Demon Souls. I want to kill you so much. Oh, are you sure? Why? Alright, I'm switching to local and doing the whole thing again. No, I silenced it too. Why are you so crap, Bloodborne? Come on, we're waiting 10 minutes to play co-op. I don't understand why it will take so much time. Shouldn't do that. Ah, I see. This is where he kicks you, you asshole. Alright, I guess I'm moving on until I find you. I don't think it matters if I am by the bell or anything. This is why companies need to, or rather fanboys, need to be critical of their favorite companies and games. It matters a lot because if you just say, eh, it's okay, doesn't matter, they're never gonna fix that shit. You need to be, you know what, no, as much as it's a good game, this part sucks. And you suck for making it. Make it better. I don't understand why this is such a hard concept for fanboys. Every MMO I've seen is the same way too. Every beta it's, oh, they will fix it, or if you don't like it, go elsewhere. And then no one plays the fucking games and they are disappointed. Well, it's your fucking fault. No, I mean the fanboys, not the developers. As they should. Something that is holding the game back. Half-assing it, I mean. If you're gonna do it correctly. We're never gonna play co-op. This fucking game. I don't think this is normal. Right, I guess we are moving on. Yep. Probably not. Depends. If I get the hankering in the future, I may play the series, but right now... This game started really good, but it has... Maybe not bored me, but it's become frustrating more than it's worthwhile to play it. I play games to be entertained and not to be annoyed. But that's how I feel, dude. You don't have to agree. And I died. Yep. Other people play games to be challenged, I play games to have a fun time, see the story or whatever. That's my... what I want out of gaming. It's not that it's better or it's just different than other people's... Alrighty, I need to restart the bell, which will never find anyone, so I don't know why the fuck I bother. I died. Yeah. Sure, I'm just bored. What can I tell you? I don't know, maybe it needs better pacing. Alright. Let's kill the trolls while we never find Epic to actually play with. Alright. Alright, this time there's no need to flank it because it always knows where I am for some reason. So, screw you. Ow. Really? There. You fucking troll, I see you. You're an asshole. Over there. How do I move on? Is there no way up? Can you stop throwing rocks at me? You dick. Did we kill all the assholes? Yeah, cool. Alright. So we can go up and we can go across the bridge. Did I go up? I'm not sure. So I wonder if you can. Oh, is that a shortcut? I think it may be a shortcut. Let me check it out. Ah, great. The woman is... yeah. That is a shortcut. Cool. Alright, where are you? Cool. Let's go kill the woman. Not the bell ringing ones.